A very good morning to all my dear students. Welcome to the online classes of Sri Gokulam Public School and to the wonderful world of English. This is Nida Miss, your English faculty. In the previous class, we were discussing about Albert Einstein at his school. We said that he was not much interested in the schooling system in Germany and was having a rift with the teachers. His theory of education included that students should be taught how to create ideas and analyze matters. He did not believe in mugging up or by hurting matters. So, with this discomfort in the mind, Albert Einstein discusses the problem with his friend Yuri and he has come out with a plan. Let us continue from this and see what the plan of Albert Einstein is to help him move out from the schooling system in Germany. Let's begin today's class. So, my dear children, the plan of Albert Einstein was to meet a doctor who is specialized in nerves, that is, a neurospecialist. He wanted Yuri to recommend such a doctor, and after meeting the doctor, he hoped that the doctor would prescribe him a nervous breakdown and hence an advice that he should stay away from school for 6 months. This was Albert Einstein's plan. He discussed this with Yuri, and Yuri said that though he did not need to go and visit a neurospecialist, of course he has got many friends in that field and he would try to find out one soon. However, Yuri said that he should not keep his hopes high and there are chances that he might not get a suitable doctor also. However, Albert Einstein was very hopeful and he believed that Yuri would be able to find such a doctor. Albert was even ready to go into an actual nervous breakdown to get the prescription proper from the doctor. After 2 days, when Yuri met Albert, Yuri actually felt that what Albert told was true. Since he was so much pressurized and tensed with the school system, it was affecting him badly and Albert was already going into a depression stage or a nervous breakdown. Yuri told him that he has found a suitable doctor for him. His name is Ernest Weil. On asking more details about the doctor, Yuri says that he is not actually a neurospecialist in the sense that he has not started consulting patients. He is a medical student who has just got his doctorate. He is a medical student who has just been qualified to be a doctor, and probably Albert Einstein is his first patient. But Yuri says that he should not underestimate Ernest because Ernest is a very skilled and a qualified doctor, and if Albert is to act as if he has some mental problems or nervous breakdown or depression, the doctor would be able to find out. Moreover, Yuri says that Albert is so bad at acting that even without any hints or clues, the doctor would be able to find it out. So what Yuri suggests is that he should, Albert should go and meet the doctor and tell him the truth. Albert waits for a day to meet the doctor, and by the time he is meeting the doctor, he feels that actually he is going to have a nervous breakdown because he is completely worried about what he will tell the doctor. But all his fears were gone when he met the doctor. The young doctor was very friendly and understanding. In fact, before even Albert could say anything, the doctor had informed him that Yuri told all the matters to the doctor. So he was well aware of Albert's situation. Albert felt a little discomfort in this. Albert felt a little dissatisfaction in this because now he has to tell the truth to the doctor, and he was doubtful that if the doctor would give him the required advice and prescription. Ernest then asked Albert about his future plans. Even though he feels that staying away from school might not be a good idea, Albert says that his plan is to go to Milan, where there are a number of good colleges and schools, and continue his education over there. Dr. Vail then expresses his lack of clarity in how Albert is going to get an admission in the Italian colleges. Albert says that he hopes to get a reference letter from Mr. Coach, his mathematics teacher, who has got great confidence in him. Moreover, Albert is also much interested in maths, and he has studied more theories than what is required of his level. The doctor is still not convinced with the answer that Albert has given, but however, he believes that going back to the school where he is feeling mentally unhappy and pressurized is not a good idea also. Hence, he gives a prescription that he has to take a six month rest due to nervous breakdown. The doctor tells that he does this because he himself has stopped being a student. That is, he understands what the difficulties of being a student is. When Albert offers him money for consultation, the doctor says that he needn't pay, but instead he could invite Yuri for dinner and keep him happy for providing such a help. Albert is very happy with what he has received, and he goes to meet Yuri. They both meet for having a dinner, and Albert shows him the medical certificate. Yuri is also equally happy for his friend, and he says that 6 months is a very suitable time for him to go and get admission in the Italian college and study there. Yuri also adds on that if Albert is unhappy with the education system in Italy also, then he could always come back to Germany and continue his studies here. However, at this point, Albert says that he has got no plans ever to come back to Germany. In fact, he is so much fed up with the education system in Germany. Yuri then reminds him to meet the mathematics teacher to get a reference letter before meeting the head of the school, that is the principal, to give the medical certificate. The next day, Albert goes to meet Mr. Coach, the mathematics teacher, and asks him to give a reference letter. Mr. Coach gave him a nice referral. In fact, he went on to write in his reference letter that Albert Einstein would definitely move up to such a high level that he would return back to teach Mr. Coach. That much intelligent and a genius child is Albert Einstein. Mr. Coach then said that with this reference letter, Albert Einstein would get admission in any colleges anywhere in the world so that he can pursue higher studies in mathematics. Even though Albert Einstein did not put a word to Mr. Coach about leaving Germany or the school, the teacher himself was able to understand it very much because he has asked for a reference letter. Mr. Coach said that he had much displeasure in missing such a brilliant student from the school. For Albert Einstein also, he felt that he would greatly miss Mr. Coach because the mathematics class was the only class that he had enjoyed being in. Very surprisingly, at this point, Albert Einstein gets a call from the head of this institution asking to meet him. Although he did not know the reason, he also felt relieved because he himself wanted to meet the principal. He thought that the waiting hours were over. As he walked into the principal's cabin, he was thinking about for what reason he could be called. Of course, as always, he thought that he is going to get punished for not doing his works properly or for having an argument with the teachers. However, he wanted to put an end to all this by giving the principal his medical certificate and moving away from that school. The moment the principal met Albert Einstein, he informed Albert that he was also equally fed up with the laziness of Albert Einstein and he wanted Albert Einstein to be out from the school. Albert thought that he is going to get expelled from the school. But the teacher told him that he is not going to expel Albert Einstein. Instead, he wanted Albert Einstein to give him a letter to say that he is leaving the school. In that case, the matter would be convenient for the school management and Albert Einstein also. Albert wanted to know for what reason, or rather what crime, that principal was asking him to leave the school. The principal told him that he was creating a trouble for the teachers and also the other fellow students by not cooperating with the teachers and creating and asking unnecessary questions in the classroom. He said that when he is around, nobody can do their work properly. While Albert Einstein was standing there, he says that he felt that the medical certificate was burning a hole in his pocket. By this, he means to say that the medical certificate that he had acquired with so much of hard work, giving a meal to Yuri and so much of worries and tensions, now was useless. The principal himself had asked Albert Einstein to leave the school. Regardless, Albert Einstein informs the principal that even if the principal hadn't asked him, he would have left the school anyway. And also that for the first time in his life, he felt happy that the principal and himself was agreeing on a topic. He had this urge in his mind to tell the principal how poorly he thought about the school and the teachers over there, but he decided not to say it. He walked out of the school, and as he walked out of the principal's cabin, the principal yelled at him, telling that shut the door. But he ignored the words of the principal and he walked right out of the building without even turning back. That much hatred he had towards the school that he had studied. So with this, my dear children, we end today's class. It shows that how poorly a school had managed a genius like Albert Einstein. It shows us that students should not be distinguished or identified on the basis of the marks they score, but on their talents and qualities. The role of every school is to create a genius. It is to build the children into budding blossoms. However, the school that Albert Einstein had studied in Germany failed to do that. So I hope, children, you have understood the lesson very clearly and properly. Read the textbook very thoroughly and study your notes properly. So with this, we are concluding today's class. Till we meet again, it's farewell from Nida Miss. Have a wonderful day and keep smiling. Thank you.